I place Sam, who is one of the saviors. He gets his powers from the satellite crash when it goes off in the first episode. His powers are a little more complicated than most people's. He kind of gets this flash of different energy, and he's able to do a very specific ability. Like, one of his key ones, I think he uses a lot, is a meteor. And another one is like a sonic boom. They're kind of cool. His personality-wise, I would say he's kind of... At first in the show, he's a little nervous. Later on, he gets more overconfident and a little bit cocky. But then you see him kind of level out by the end. He is one of the strongest heroes, the strongest saviors that we have in the show. He kind of inspires the rest of them, especially when... Evan is a little scared. He kind of gives like supporting speeches, and he believes that they can save Ned after Ned gets captured. So it's kind of, he kind of takes on the responsibility of leading the team a little bit. And you see him making the more practical big decisions than the rest of the people. Other than that, he is a pretty cool character.
Yeah.